Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So another Knights Chronicle video, the global version. So okay, I continued some story mode until chapter 8 normal level, and then yeah, I cleared many other stuffs too. So as for today, I have 551 crystals, and still continuing yesterday's plan, which is to summon in Kain Esna Ruby Spanner. Still trying to get my kind. Yeah. And Esna is also very good too. But... so all of these three are good. And yeah, I already got Ruby. So the other two, I don't have them yet. So let's do it. Kind, please. This time. Rainbow. Rainbow touch. Let's do it again. Rainbow. Punch. Rainbow, please. Yes! Kain! Esna! Yes! Okay. Okay, Esna is good. Nice! Okay, hopefully another SR. I mean SSR. Rainbow again. Okay. One rainbow this time. Now let's see how many SR. Charlotte. Okay. Kamiya. Whoa, still yellow. Vincent. Okay, that's it. Wow, nice. Woo. Esna. Okay. This one is very dangerous. It will reduce the target's max HP by 50% for 2 turns. That's very dangerous. Okay. So, let's do it again. This one for Kain. Kain touch! Kain! Oh, wait a second. Okay, let's try again. Kain, please. Kain touch. Rainbow! Kain punch! Come on. Rainbow! Ah! Okay. Only one rainbow this time. Still no Kain. Vincent again. The other. Oh, still yellow. Oh, still 5 stars. Still yellow. Still 5 stars. Okay. Wow! So many SR this time. And... okay. That's all. Okay. Alright. Well, Esna. That's really good. Okay, so yeah, I joined a totally random guild. Yeah, so I choose a super duper random guild actually. Do I have enough? I don't think I have enough to do one more multi. Still not enough, so I need to farm some more. So tomorrow I will try to do some more summons. Yeah. So let's just do one battle before I end this video. Yeah. So I already max limit break my rule, but still not enough rainbow essence to unlock this one. Still farming the rainbow essence. So yeah, already 2 max limit break units, and this account is still free player account. Okay, well, by far playing this game for a week already actually, and I think this game is, well, as for now, I think it's still FTP friendly because of it is very easy to max out the level, yeah, the units level, to raise the units level, I mean. And then it is very easy to limit break, The thing that I am kind of worried is to raise the skill. You need duplicates for that. And also to enhance the characters and stuff. And I think those will be very, very meta. Yeah. Very, very big meta. In arena later. So yeah, I think you can enjoy this game as free player, like very much. But if you want to whale in this game, you are going to spend like super duper a lot. So think twice before you guys want to spend anything in this game, because it is going to be very expensive. But you can play this as FTP and still can enjoy the game with many SSR max level, max limit break units. Okay, so I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now for more Knights Chronicle videos. And see you again next time. Bye bye. Knights Chronicle Global Punch.